Tennessee Titans dancing in the district. Look for their Geffen Records release, Plastic Seat Sweat. And now, the band you've been waiting for. Please welcome Southern Culture on the Skids.
I was talking Ruby.
Woke up in the morning,
both my barrels smoking. Love shots on the rock, I'm on my love lap. When Joe Silver's and Doc Bell's and she keep getting fat.
Come on! You trouble boy! You can run!
If you want it.
Girl. But there ain't nothing much going on, but I love you, boy, girl. Thank you. a hazy daydream. Moving against the door over days in the mountains of the river. Fill up my eyes, looking down on my seas of man. And there's a lot of God like to do. Oh, lightning, the light like to do. Lightning is a word that I'd like to do. Look at your hands, let's have a hand. Now I'm taking it to the floor.
Get right down to the real nitty-gritty. Say what?
was a chopper on the hood. I got snapping distance under my country hood.
Don't matter if you went on straight, if you show up or not, you're part of the
the women, I'm bigger than Peter. I'm gonna make them look like
girls. They're rolled up, hiked up, by my knees. I got the kind of dress on, they smell my thick dress on.
Firefly, won't you shine tonight? Let me see what will happen tonight. This one here is dedicated to our favorite dessert, which happens to be banana pudding. But you know the only good day of banana pudding is day old banana pudding. Because those vanilla wafers just need a little time to soak up the flavor, if you know what I'm talking about. Anyway, this one here, I don't know what you call it here, but home we call it the Carolina Crawl, and it just kind of gets going. Just like that there. Slippery, smooth, and in the groove, y'all. Day old and bold. But in a buddy, but in a buddy. But in a buddy, but in a buddy. But in a buddy, but in a buddy.
What comes out of work?
He's on back in the kitchen.
Daddy's on the sofa, he's a morning and a
business.
Now I need something good in the sweet to eat, baby.
Something that's easy on my tongue to tease.
Now
just
But in a buddy, but in a buddy, but in a buddy, but in a buddy.
cold and you won't stew.
Well, I can smell your pudding clean across this room. Yeah. Oh, baby, listen.
I said, I went, ain't that a slippery?
Places to eat banana pudding. I grew up living in mobile homes. We had a single wide, moved on up to a double wide. And this song is dedicated to the mobile lifestyle. Any of you folks out there that live in a mobile home? I still think it's a very modern idea. This one goes out to y'all. It's called My House Has Wheels. Crispy, you're gonna Floyd, this is the city of Floyd Kramer. You're gonna like Floyd Kramer on this?
I'm gonna do my best to Kramer it.
My house one called King of the Mountain. I had a man I met out in eastern Tennessee, around the Tri-City area, out by Johnson City, selling some homemade liquor and homemade pornography out of the trunk of an 85 Monte Carlo. Woo! No cash, no credit, but they called him the King of the Mountain.
Yeah, the juniors grew. Yeah. in a cotton pad.
Now it was cold,
but it got funky.
On Saturday night,
yes, everything's all right.
Cause there ain't nothing
in this world like dancing with all them girls from Mississippi.
Woo, no.
No, ain't that a fact?
When I get low, Lord, we'll do this slow. Believe you, continue to prove, yeah, yeah, yeah.
In this world, like a man that wears a all-down girl from Mississippi.
Western start to wear a toupee in this town and walk down Broadway looking fine. And this This tune goes out to all them toupee wearers like Roy Clark.
I know that's a wig hat.
It looks good, though. It looks good. Matches those suits. And this one goes out to Hank Snow, another great one. And probably the greatest of all time. The greatest wig hat wearer of all time, Mr. Carl Perkins. That's right. He was a genius. Anyway, it goes like this, y'all. Sing along with me. It goes like this. Go ahead, Mary.
Do 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 ba do 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 ba do 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 ba do 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 ba.
like to right now, a little thing called House of Bamboo. Hope you're ready. Mary, are you ready? This, by the way, is an old... Not Earl Grant, but... Is it Earl Grant? Yeah, it was Earl Grant. This is an old Earl Grant tune, y'all. Are you ready, Mary?
Yeah!
Come on, you heard it.
The Billy Goats. They're good looking, they dress well, their music sounds so good.
I got the Billy Goat right
here.
Here,
right in Nashville.
Billy Goat.
By the way, we got a t-shirt over there somewhere.
This one's dedicated to the Billy Goats. What do you say?
Billy Goats. Number 54. House with a bamboo door, bamboo roof and bamboo walls. You know it's even got a bamboo floor. Well, you must get to know Culture, even the espresso.
Thank you.
fried chicken for y'all. Y'all ready? Where's the fried chicken?
Do we know where it is? Fried chicken in it? Here it is. Girls, where are you going? You're not all vegetarians, are you? Don't run off on me. This one here, I need a little help onto. It's just a little slow twisting thing. Come on back here. Where are you going? That's a good looking outfit. It's just now, you gotta get out here though. Out here, folks. And all I want you to do on this, so we're from North Carolina. We got a thing about chickens. All I want to see is a little slow twisting, finger licking, and nibble on that chicken. Now hold on, y'all. This song is like 3 verses long. So you gotta hang on to the chicken for a little while. Just nibble on it. And when you see somebody that looks hungry, you can just toss it to them gently.
Don't be afraid. This is low impact chicken. It won't hurt you.
That's right. Are you ready for some slow twisting and some finger licking, y'all? All right, then.
Well, I went to the window. Ooh, ask her what you got. It's the special today. It's my 18th time.
their snack cracker in yours. Special outfit for me, please. And a few snap crackers. Oh, baby, you make me want to walk like an animal. Now, wow,
Wafers. Don't go about 100 an hour.
Oh, the way you eat that oatmeal pie makes me just want to... song, and then I think it's time for us to get out of here. Here's a little thing called She's My Little Biscuit Eater.
Cooking.
They smell kind of funny, boo, but they taste real good.
I met my girl down at the local truck stop
in a video arcade.
We got t-shirts and all sorts of shit for sale right down here, right here on the edge of the stage. Thank you very much.
Yes, make sure you go and get your t-shirt. How about one more big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Southern Culture on the Skids. Great show, wasn't it? That's going to do it. We're wrapping up another year. Tennessee Titans dancing in the district. Proven hits 104.5. Happy to be part of the team that brought it to you. Also want to thank the Tennessee Titans, the title sponsor. Also, News Channel 5, The Tennessean, and Nashville.CitySearch.com. And don't forget Miller Lite, the sponsor of the stage. GTE Wireless, a proud sponsor of Tennessee Titans. Dan